We're going to.
We gotta make it, sir. It's spoiling for a hurricane, if you ask me.
I'm not asking you, Lieutenant Finch. Turn the power lights, lever up to 8,500. We're going through.
The old man will get us through. The old man ain't afraid of hell.
Not so fast. You're driving too fast. Are you driving so fast for? We're up to 55. You know I don't like to go more than 40. You were up to 55. Tense up again. It's one of your days. We should let Dr. Renzo look you over. Remember to get those overshoes while I'm having my hair done.
I don't need overshoes.
You've probably been all through that. You're not a young man anymore. Why don't you wear your gloves? Have you lost your gloves? It's the Millionaire Bunker. Wellington Macmillan.
Yes?
Who has the keys?
Dr. Renzo and Dr. Bembo. But there are two specialists here. Dr. Remington from New York and Dr. Pritchard Bitford from London. He flew over.
Dr. Remington, Dr. Mitty, Dr. Pritchard Bitford, Dr. Mitty. I've read your book on streptotrichosis. The new anesthetizer is giving way. There's no one in the East who knows how to fix it.
Quiet, man.
Coryopsis has set in. If you would take it, Mitty.
If you wish.
Back it up, Mac. Look out for that beak.
Wrong lane, Mac.
G, yeah?
Leave our seat there. I'll put her away. Better leave the key.
Boom.
It's a dumb cock. I will wear my right arm in sling. They won't grin at me then. I'll have my right arm in sling and they'll see couldn't possibly take the change of myself.
What's up? Overshoes?
Kleenex? Squibs? Razor blades? No. Toothpaste? Toothbrush? Bicarbonate? Carborundum? Initiative? And reparendum?
Where's the what its name? Don't tell me you forgot the what its name.
Perhaps we'll refresh your memory.
This is my Waverly Vickers, 58.
You're a cockshot with a sort of firearms, I believe.
We have shown that he wrote his right arm in a sling on the night of the 14th of July.
Any known make of gun, I could have killed Gregory at 300 feet with my left hand. Miserable girl. She would be through at the hairdresser in 15 minutes, unless they had trouble drying it. Sometimes they had trouble drying it. She didn't like to get to the hotel first. She won't want me to be there waiting for her as usual.
The Panona Ding has got the wind up young already, say.
Get him to bed with others. I'll fly him over.
But you can't, sir.
Take 2 men to undo a bumper and arches and pounding hell out of the air. One rich man circles a between here and Sawyer. Somebody's dead to get that ammunition back. I'm going over. This pot of brandy. Cheerio.
I've been looking all over this hotel for you. Why do you have to hide in this altar? How did you expect me to find you? Did you get the what's his name, the puppy biscuit? What's in the box?
Our shoes.
Couldn't you have put them on in the store?
I was thinking. Doesn't ever occur to you that I am sometimes thinking?
Going to take your temperature when I get you home. Wait here for me. I forgot something. I won't be a minute.
To hell with the handkerchief. Erect and emotionless. Proud and disdainful. Walter meted and defeated. Disruptible to the last.